Reaction. I'll be reacting to Queen and Clarence once again. Y'all, they just keep getting spicier and spicier, like every video. It went from one video to two to now it's at like probably like seven. They just keep doing all these videos. Is it seven? Probably ain't that many. At least five though. Yesterday they did a whisper challenge on Queen's page. And they said whoever loses the challenge, the loser gotta take some kind of punishment or whatever. And Queen lost, so Clarence threw some ice on her. And it turned into like an ice fight and a pillow fight. That part is on Clarence's page if y'all haven't seen it. But I'm gonna show y'all in this video anyway. So, yeah, they got the plan around wrestling. And I'm just like... I'm not gonna say nothing else. I'm gonna let y'all see it. If y'all haven't seen it already, let me pull it up for y'all.
There.
Don't know how to react to losing. Yo, watch out.
What kind of friend?
Come on.
Just friends.
You got the Kyrie's on, so you got better
traction.
Y'all
need to stop playing.
You're cheating right now. You got good grip.
I'm not playing fair.
Yeah, bro, hold this one here. Watch out.
Claire, stop.
You lost.
Look at them. She's trying to get on top of him and everything. If they just friends, could somebody find me a friend like that? Because what kind of friends do this type of stuff? Look at them. Like some little kids. They know they like each other. They need to stop playing. Friends. Your friends doing this.
All day.
Bro, no.
This is going on the tube, too. I just want you to know.
No, listen.
Yeah, it is.
Claire, stop recording, Patty.
This is Clarence's camera.
She knows she wants him to record.
In my leg, I'm freezing.
Look at them. They like two little kids.
Yeah, big ice cubes in them. Ice in the titty.
Yeah,
all right.
Yo, she don't give up,
bro.
Oh, she's trying to look under his shirt.
Where,
but
my
hands
go.
No.
Yeah. No.
Bruh.
Oh, it's melting my
hands. Yes, Queen, I see you, bro. Just friends. Be okay.
No.
Chill out.
It's something on your shirt. Come here. Okay.
Look at this. What kind of friend is doing this? They ain't no just friends. Somebody find me a friend like this if that's the case.
Cause I'm not.
You acting like you're nine or something.
I don't care. You act like you're not when you put ice down. Claire, you hot. You might as well give it up.
So stop.
I have some ice cubes on you.
No.
Smack it on my hand. What is this lid?
Look at them.
You better stop.
See, they the reason why.
Oh, my
I don't, like, when I got a boyfriend, I don't trust for him to have, like, a female best friend. Because the people like this, they claim they just friends, but look at them. They need to just stop playing. Like, I'm so here for them, though.
You know what
I'm saying?
What's
popping
in here? I got a
pillow
fight. What? Let's go.
What's up? I was
raised on this game.
Okay, and?
I don't think you
want to
do that.
I don't think you
want to
do that.
Stop
before you break something.
But you have a pillow.
So this is what y'all do with best, well, they ain't say they best friends, but dudes, this is what y'all do with y'all girlfriends. Girls, this is what y'all do with y'all dude friends. Because my dude ain't allowed to have no friend. No friend, that's a girl. This is the case.
Weave.
They having a little too much fun with each other.
Weave. My boy, Weave, you an athlete, dude, bro. Let's see where her weave is at. Where your shit at?
I like the mod, the god dude, the patty dude, but it's like he always fair willing.
Don't get frustrated now if you can't hit me.
Oh. Oh, she came off the porch. She jumped off the porch. She's right at you. She jumped off the porch.
Oh yeah, they more than friends. You can't tell me different from what I'm seeing. They more than just some friends. Friends with benefits.
We'll see what the people think. I'm done.
You really done?
Yeah, you won.
Yo, what you want to say to this vlog right now?
Dubs.
L.
You only take dubs.
He only take
L. She's tight.
What y'all think?
Yo,
they ain't no friends. They more than just friends. If y'all gonna say y'all friends, y'all friends with benefits. Cause this is a little more than just friends.
She took it to another level. And this is where this vlog comes from. Right?
Friends don't do this.
So I'm gonna try to go check her whisper challenge out. And then come check this one out. You feel me?
That's two L's today, Queen.
That's two L's.
That's a double L day.
You know, the mafia, you know we only take dubs.
I like it though. I need me a friend like that.
Double L day.
Clean up.
Make sure you go
never be this person.
They vibe so good together. That's what I like. Even if they don't have nothing going on, they vibe so good together. And that's always a good thing.
Now you want to get petty all 2018.
Yes, petty. Yes, I was behind the camera watching you taking L.
But you took back-to-back L's today, Queen, and you still fighting. You just picked up ice. Watch your back, bro.
I could definitely see them together in the future. And I know they said, I think Clarence said, he said, stop trying to put us in a relationship or something like that. We ain't trying to put y'all in no relationship. It's just that y'all making it seem like y'all in one, kind of. Like, look, stuff like this, ain't no just friends doing stuff like that. Pillow fighting, ice fighting, wrestling.
Okay.
Mm-mm. That ain't just no something friends do. Friends, they just chill, converse. They don't wrestle and play fight and pillow fight. No, she was all on top of him trying to look under his shirt, all that. Y'all ain't fooling nobody. I don't care what y'all say. Oh, I'm single. I don't care. You probably single, but y'all are more than just friends. Y'all probably ain't together. But y'all more than just friends. It's obvious. It's obvious. You know how many people done said, oh, I'm single, or, you know, we just friends. But they doing so much stuff behind closed doors. Just friends, okay. Yeah, okay. Who y'all think y'all fooling? I like it, though. It's so cute. And I think it's even cuter that they're denying the fact that they feeling each other. I think it's even cuter, like. It's... Queen and Clarence. My two faves on YouTube now. They top everybody. They top everybody. I'm liking them two a lot. And I know I'm not the only one. For one, they look good together. Two, they vibe good. I don't know. They just compliment each other. They vibe good. You could tell they feeling each other, whether they want to admit it or not. They're trying to admit it in a... How can I say this? They trying to admit it without really saying it, you know? They trying to, like, throw hints out there, but they don't really want people to know. But it's okay. Y'all look good together. Y'all vibe good together. I think y'all will be a perfect match from what I see. Because I don't know her or him. But from what they let us see, they a pretty cool match to me. Like I said, they my two faves on YouTube now. Like I said in my other video, Chris Who? Y'all see him, I don't even know who this Parker person is. Never seen her or heard of her a day in my life. But Chris is on Snapchat posting all these videos with this girl. He became so corny to me. Like, super corny. I used to like Chris. I used to like Chris a lot. But ever since, you know, this breakup thing with him and Queen, he just became so corny. Like, everything he do is corny now. It's like he begging for attention or something. Y'all know? And all his titles on their old channel, the Chris and Queen channel, all the titles be something about Queen. Like, we decided to work things out. Do I want Queen back? Will I give Queen another chance? Are we getting back together? That is just, everything is about Queen. Then you click on it. It's a basic vlog of him and Jordan doing whatever. That's why I'm about to unsubscribe, honestly, because it's like... It's too much clickbait stuff. Like, I know a lot of YouTubers do clickbait here and there, whatever. But almost every video, no. It's like you lying to get views, basically. And I don't like that. But yeah, Queen and Clarence. But yeah, let me know what y'all think about them. Are y'all thinking how I'm thinking? Because I think they're more than friends. If they friends, they friends with benefits. Because like I said, don't know friends do that. Pillow fight, wrestle, climbing on top of each other. Like, don't know friends do that. That's why my dude, when I'm going to do... He ain't allowed to have no friends, no girls that's friends. Like, no. Because what are y'all doing together when I'm not with y'all? Like, no. Sneaky. Just sneaky. People are sneaky. That's why I don't trust people. That's why I say, when I get me somebody, your friends are no longer. Okay? Okay? But if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Like this video. Give it a like for me. I'll be back with more reactions and more pranks and more challenges and more whatever y'all want to see. Y'all just have to let me know. And yeah, I'll be back with another video. Yo. Yo. That's my dog show. That's my dog. That's my dog show. That's my dog. Me and my dog. We get 'em two in a row. Me and my dog. We get 'em two in a row.